Yes, I mean, in the off season, I mean, that's definitely where you want to put your work in, getting better condition and get a little stronger. And, you know, just really work as a team and work on your off thing. So, I mean, just maybe lose a little weight, pick up a little speed, get a little stronger.
What, 10 pounds?
Yeah, about 10 pounds.
How do you feel?
Feel good.
Where's all your confidence level, you know, from last year coming in, you know, now a full year, you were a full-time starter. Where's it at now compared to last year?
Yeah, I definitely think the biggest thing is coming into every practice with confidence. I mean, when you have confidence and you know what you're doing, I mean, you do things a lot faster. So, I mean, for me, it's just been, you know, the offense, you're a little more mature, and, like, you expect certain things from yourself. So I think it's just me. I expect certain things from myself. So it helps me come out here every day with a chip on my shoulder.